Hello and welcome to some more Sea Skylines. Once more, we are looking at the mass transit thing, and yeah, that's what we have. So let's dive in a little deeper. This is still our map. Our city is still a nice city, Winter City. It still have massive avenues down here. Some places it's a little narrow compared to others, but it will work. It will work. Even if it's a little tight. Even if you have to squeeze her, then she'll fit. Okay. Yeah, okay. At some point we'll have to get out here, get those more apart, and yeah. That's just a thing we'll have to look at some point. This could be interesting. Yeah, I know, railroad. Yeah, no. Monorail station, Whit Road. Could that be something we did out here? It could be. Oh, that would be a nice thing. Then we would have all our bus lines come up here somehow. Oh yeah. That will be a thing. I don't know if we're going to make a monorail thing yet, but we are definitely going to get all the... all the infrastructure in place for it, so... It's like, yeah. Is it a logical choice? Yeah. Is it an easy choice? Not necessarily. That wasn't it at all. Let's look at this and let's look at the bus lines. Let's have a red bus line, a purple, a darker blue, light blue, green, yellow. And let's try and do something with those. Let's see if we can. That means we will have to have right here, after this here, just working the streets out right now for this. But it would mean that the streets would have to have complex connections like that. Okay, that was the yellow line. Let's see what we can do with the blue. Blue line, red line. Oh yeah. Purple. In here. Oh yeah. Purple got some more stops. So did yellow. Okay. We'll have dark blue. And we'll have that going all the way up here. And the dark blue line goes up here. Goes up there. Goes in here. And there. And there. In there. That's dark blue. And then we need green. And it's the only one that goes that way, round it. Does it then go? Ah, because there's no. Does this help with some of the lines? As long as someone stops there, then it's okay. Even though we don't have any monorails going through here, we now have all the bus lines converging on this point. Every single bus everywhere goes to there. That's kind of going to be our thing. And we can't do that, okay. Heat pipes need to be laid. And there will be. And did we have this here? Yes, we do have offices. So we're going to have some offices right here around this hub. Because that's just going to be the thing here. Offices, offices, offices. And then we're going to put some commercial in here and some more workplaces. I think we'll be pretty much good to go anywhere we want to. Whoa. that was wrong. That was wrong. That's some dense housing, but I can live with that. We have to look at the bus lines again. Instead. And this here will just be our monorail test line. Of course there'll be many, many more monorail lines in the future, but this is just going to be our small scale testing run. And it is a miniature scale this year. Because this will go much, much further. It will go all the way over here and round these places and stuff. So this is just a test of what's to come. Because it's going to go all the way out here. And that it is. Let's have something that goes over here, there, over there. So this is like, yeah, there's a future for this kind of thing. So we could basically make some stops out here. Say that one. Say there. That's good. And then we would go here. Maybe. No. We'd go here. Come on. Work with me. Accept what we're doing. Could try and we'll try and put some stations next to the streets. And this will be the street connected things here. Expensive. That's a lot of money we're spending. And something that may or may not work. Come on. Yay, money. More money, please. The money is the thing that we need. There we go. That is connected to the rest of the world. And if we go in here and say, hey, this here needs somehow to be connected to, and that we can't do. Okay. This here. Needs somehow in here to get the station that connects and yeah, it's a bit of a system to build this one. And it's expensive. And basically we are building it in the blind. But that's okay. We can build blind stuff. This is good. This is not the, oh, we have bikes everywhere friendly city anymore. Although we are going to get back to seeing how we can keep the bike lanes. But right now we're just playing around with the monorail to see what we can get out of this. Because it's interesting to see what can be done. Happens on to there again. But I think that it actually uses the street. That's a good thing. So it doesn't cause me to move any buildings. I think that's the smart one. And the smart choice. A little in here, because we are going to do a station right here. Oh, they're cheaper. 5,000 cheaper building on their sides. But we're not going cheap, we're going for the expensive solution. We like the expensive solution. That's how it goes. And I think we can do the bike-friendly path in here. Maybe. No, not really. Oh. Well, we're going to do it anyway. It's not quite as good as the other one. But it looks good enough that they have the bike lanes to get around the city. Should there be a last stop over here? I think so. Before we go around to that major station, then we should have one here. Yeah, here somewhere. Could be fun to have most of the metro, so the monorail lines, not metro lines, but monorail lines go out from that station, and that alone, say that's our hub. That's like where everything comes and goes, and if you need a transfer to anything, that's it. That's your go-to. That's where you go. Go there, you find a transfer to wherever you were going before. Can we bike over this? That's my question. Yes. That was way cool. That was amazingly cool. This area is now the coolest cool kids area ever. Work, living quarters with everything that comes with that. In a minute. And I have the time to take care of that kind of stuff. So we kind of need a station out here for it not to be just going around doing. Okay. Well, we'll have a station out here. Go. And then we go back to creating. This here line. Yeah, that could be fun. Oh yeah. And there's the major monorail. Hmm. It's basically a metro. Where people can come and they can go places and they can feel they have a cold, and then we'll make a cure for the sniffles. Because we need a cure for that. Thank you very much. Oh, this just takes off a lot of... This takes off a lot of the problems with having a... bus line servicing whatever. But we do have a bus line servicing whatever. So that's going to be quite interesting. Smith Boulevard Station. Smith. How did they do it? They did it like that. Okay. Smith Boulevard Station. That's what's it called? So, yeah. Is the city's transport council here? Nope. Are they going to be here? Nope. But are we going to accept that the city here has a huge transport system? Yes. We are going to accept that as a truth. And we need a fire station. We need some saunas because we need to be healthier. Basically, we need much more of that. There we go, water for everyone. Don't say you're not getting any. Smith Boulevard Station. Yay. That's just a central hub for this city. No matter where you're going, this will be the place to go and see and visit and be amazed by. That's the thing to do. I think we might have too little recycling in the city, so we are getting some more. Let's do a new area here. Yeah, Hickory Square, that's fine. Except it's not very square, but that's fine. Policies. No electric heating. Educational blimps, nope. Recycling, yes. Recreational use, yep. Yep, tax relief for those. Encourage biking, high-tech housing, and we might zone this for vacationists. There you go. A new zone for that. A new zone for tourists to come. And visit. That's even though, yeah, this is just a square block. More recycling, because you can never have enough recycling. I think it's bad if we need to have ambulances going across the city, so I would like there to be more local access to healthcare. This is fun. We're now playing around with the monorails. That the streets are not looking that great, and we have just made a mess of our great street layout. Let's not mention that to anyone, but just pretend. Oh, I didn't see it. Did you? I saw nothing. Well, I don't know. Nothing. I saw absolutely nothing here of interest. Oh, that's a steep climb. On to the bikeway. I think it should be an option to go through the city on a bike, even though it's a little something here in this area. It's difficult because the bike lane is so high above everything, but it's working. We're getting people here. And they're jumping onto their bikes and going everywhere they want to. Let's see if we can't do something about connecting this bike path to the city's other sort of bike ways. And just say, hey, this is bike ways. Get used to it. because it seems like you can get a pretty good amount of people moving up and down these. Right now, even though they have to go, whoa, uphill, they're like, okay, we're going out for the monorail, and it's a long ride. I don't know if we could do that bike lane in here. Maybe tell it that instead of a bike way all this here, it would be a monorail thing. Could we do that? Is that an option? Strange things happening. This city? Yes. Weird. Yeah, I know, there are new train stations. Thank you for telling me. I'm not building that one. Not at this time. It's a pretty interesting deal, this here. This is a strange looking... But let's not worry about that. Let's take this as a green line. Oh, blue, perhaps. That was instead of the bike lanes. We replace the bike lanes with monorail. I don't know if that was a good idea, but it still have a biking path out there. We'll see if it were a good idea or a terrible one. We'll find out when we test things. We'll find out if, hey, did we have a good idea? Did we have a horrible, idiotic, dumb idea? And most likely it's the last bit. Horrible, horribly dumb idea. But that's just how it goes. Okay. We can now burn people. That I think we should do. There. We are now burning people. Because that What did we get? We got the big multi pass through station, but we are not going to work with that at the moment. We are just interested in getting some roads up and running. And not that kind of road. This kind of road. There you go. There you go. Okay. That's what we were interested in. Then we're going to do more workplaces. So this is going to be a work related area. Yeah. We may have to do a bus line to help with our growing metro. So we know what's going on. Oh yeah. Color of the line. It can't be this one. That one. That's good. Like an orange like thing. So many buses want to come here. And we have monorails and stuff going everywhere. I think that's a good question. There we go. That's going to be terrible. Okay. Can we just take the road here and just say, hey, you're going to make this one, and we're going to make this one, and what that did what we needed it to do. That was so nice of it. Thank you. Thank you for complying. Oh, this city is getting a lot of people in. There you go, water everywhere. No need to complain, no need to move, no need to be sad and play awful music all night long. There you go. Simple and easy to manage. Carousel Park. Snowmobile track. I think that's fair enough. What about a ship? Let's try a ferry stop out here. Yes, this is a ferry stop. We'll have some ships pull in and do stuff. The interesting thing is, can it sail outside of what is my area? We'll have to figure that little thingy magic out in just a second. See, your own local power supply. If somebody wanted to, they could live out here. And that could be like turnaround point for a bus or something. Or maybe where we put something. Okay. Nope. That's fine. Skip. can't sail outside my own waterway. Can I buy this piece up here? Yeah, I can. Okay. Then we can go back in here. And waterways. Need a trip back, because I can. Okay, it just needs the one. Yeah, water for the whole city. What can we do now? We can do like, yeah, you need to connect with your route. And there's no, you're in kind of connected up to the major monorail station. That's kind of what you have to do in this city. It's the thing. It's where everybody goes. Just where everybody goes, the major monorail station. We are just making this the best transport system ever and not confusing at all. No, not confusing. Nope. This is the best one ever made by anyone, anywhere. It has nothing to do with testing things out and seeing how you can get it to work. Nope. It's just building the best darn transport system ever in any city. This is just the best. They're like, yeah. Oh yeah. Ships are coming. How many are here? Five. Last week. Okay. This is not like, yeah, the most exciting place ever to go. Actually, people don't come here. There's only one express bus and it goes to the monorail station. It's the Smith Boulevard station. And with the Smith Boulevard station in picture, I think it's time to say thank you for watching. See you next time and have fun. Play a game. Do something with it. Try something new. And then we'll see how Smith Boulevard station will handle all the extra traffic it's getting. Can it handle it? Is there an option? Should it get a metro connection too? And yeah, what's next for this crazy city? Are we going to destroy more bicycle paths? Who knows? But we'll find out next time. So until then, see you. Have fun. Play this game or some other game and just go bonkers with it. Because you can. Bye.